demon living in my head. How you meant to fix something modern medicine ain't fixed yet. Praying this next script will fix it. Praying this next strip of meds will take me to the exit from this pain. This illness traps me like a cage, I can't escape it. But my face ain't giving anything away. They say I'm brave, but that's a mask I had to make to fabricate a happy version of the person that I wanna be. Because these demons won't leave or let me breathe or let me free of this disease. Let me be, I'm on my knees, I'm begging please.
Let me be, I'm on my knees, I'm begging please.
I know I'm strong, only so much you can fight before it's gone. The battle's long and every plan I made to beat it. Every blueprint that was drawn, every plan I wrote down lost. Every attempt at healing still was wrong, it's all for none. I can't go on, couldn't move past it. Now my family's grieving around my casket. Another victim to a heartless mental enemy. I lasted about as long as I could trust me. That's the last time I'm going down that path into the darkness. And I know that me departing breaks a lot of hearts, especially when my partner sees my art in the apartment. But I couldn't see another way to cope with it, another day to brave it up and say that I'm okay to my mother's face. I'm flying high free of this monster that I couldn't shake. This is what I wanted, I promise I'm in a better place. They analyze my lobes, but a diagnosis only defines writing from a science notebook. How can you describe the living nightmare when a mind's broken? How can you be open when everything around you's closing in? How can you express when all you know about emotions is stress from anxiety, depression and psychosis? All I can do now is leave a note for my closest and hope they understand this is my only way to close this. So this is it, I'll do my rounds, it's goodbye for now. No need to drag it on, K-Dub signing out. Dust to dust, ashes sitting in the garden. We're gathered here to farewell the departed.
R.I.P. K-Dub.